Black box freestyle ting. Myself skin. Hang tight all the man them. No long ting. I spray like pesticide in a bottle that's been pressurized. Lyrics are specified, specialized in diminishing doubts that my intentions won't work out like exercise. I'm a lyrical therapy, remains in your literal memory, leaving you mesmerized. In shock, you're electrified, petrified, terrified, like deftified. Testified that he gets terrorized, like the media have televised. As long as I get supplied with oxygen, I'll live my life at optimum. Travel to the four corners of the earth twice, so that's equivalent to eight like an octagon. Please search for these words, it's the rebirth of Jesus on the earth. Do your research and return and refer. It's preferred that he learned more than a half of it, like three thirds. My bars are too much for your brain, like a nuclear warhead to your forehead. Leave your floor at your doorstep. Leave your floor red at your doorstep. You be literally thoughtless. And I got content like a book with an index. I pull the trigger with my index. You should invest, invest for your own interest. Your flesh will get infect. Too late for doctors to inject. You be sleeping with your own blood like incest. Are you impressed or should I carry on instead? Then exterminate these insects. Heard they're trying to infest, so I was sent to inspect. Okay, let's go in depth. Blood driven inbred, it's like in chest. When I bust the rhymes, I got you all in check. We possess text that wreck mess, so get set. Hit your head, neck, your leg, chest. Forget vest, you be headless, or head west. You best check, we do not pet, we wet pests, you send threats. Left dead, you met death in 10 sec. Did he beg yet? He bled red, correct chest. What'd you expect from head vets? We get dread, we are not blessed. Do not test, we're restless. Express the best yet with excess. I address heads that I quest for success. Give me fresh checks, fresh prep to best dressed. I won't accept, I'll accept a necklace. Yes, yes, we get sex till breathless. Rated execs, got execs, we press red. Assess sex, profess head on sex. Sex, get your ex wet, she gets sexed in bed next. Yeah. Yeah. Black Box TV. Skin. Listen. Yeah. The ends are full of people scared to think big and take chances. The ones who think big and take chances are made targets. They hate on you cause they won't do what you're prepared to do. That's why they're scared of you cause you do what they're scared to do. You should be flattered, you're not moving if they're airing you. If they're hating on you, that shows they're aware of you. If they're hating on you, that shows to beware of you. It's a compliment, it shows they have a fair review. They can't compare to you, come near to you. They stare at you and glare at you and swear at you, but only to the rare of you. They never do it to your face, they stare clear of you. Cause they don't know you, they only know what they hear of you. There's two types of people, sheep, and did I mention leaders? But some of these leaders are fake, they're attention seekers. Attention seekers are also the insecure people who can only get bread from immature people. You're telling pure people you're evil, but not the ones that are more equal. You tell the ones that are more feeble, and they believe you. I feel sorry for these poor people. He's already gassed up, they're adding more diesel. You claim that you're living so sinful, like killing and being a villain is so simple. What insanity have you been through for you to have that kind of mentality living in you? All the praise and worship, I don't want it to be honest. If it ain't about money, then I'm not on it to be honest. I don't care about gossip or who got hotted or what you shotted. It's not putting profit in no one's pocket, stop it. You claim your soulhood, but seem to be spoiled. Your parents bought you everything, they treated you royal. Cause if you grew up out the dirt, like a seed in the soil, he would have good morals, he would be loyal. You think you're big and bad when you're with your mates. Let me tell you, bruv, them niggas ain't your mates. They will rob you straight away, they'll leave you, let you cake. So when you get snaked, there's more for them to take, yeah. The real ballers make dough and stay low. The reason you don't see them is cause they don't see you. And when I say we don't see you, I mean we don't see you. And that's probably because you're so see-through. Yeah, I said that's probably because you're so. Yeah, you don't really hear me though. Yeah, yeah, you don't really hear me, bro. No, no, I don't think you hear.